fever stood for blood. So that's why y'all have so many things in common. Him for just robbing, me for not robbing. I never ever went out my way to get played. Guys like yours held down at bay. You know I can, I got the upper hand. Tramp, you don't stand a chance, cause I'll take your man.
One-minute rhymes that don't come out right. They bite, they never write, that's not polite.
WTLC, and it's about that time. It's almost 10 o'clock. Yeah, it's about that time. Is that right, DJ King?
Yes, sir.
Oh, boy.
It's just getting started.
I heard that. 239-1067. You got the basement line. What's up?
Hey, man, what's up? Hey, man, y'all cracking it up down there, man. Hey, man, let's keep it going. Y'all got that boss?
Got that boss?
Yeah, that female boss back in the day, man.
Oh, you guys and Diana Ross, the boss?
Yeah, the female boss. Yeah, the rapper.
Oh, okay. Let me see what we can do for it.
Hey, can you put it on? Can you jam for it?
We'll charge you, man. Let us go dig through the crates, man. I can't do it if you're stealing my horn.
Yeah, okay then, man. Hey, man, we just shutting it down out here in Hallville, man.
Okay.
Yeah, shut it down, baby. Keep it going, baby.
All right. How do you answer that, man?
Well, you know, man, you know, we got that boss, you know.
You got that boss. You got that boss. All right. Let's get on out of here. More of your throwback show coming up in about 5 minutes. 106.7 WTLC.
Oh, man.
Did you miss the TJMS?
What up, DL? What up?
How you doing, Thomas Joyner? What's happening, man?
Congratulations on your book. How's it selling?
It's selling really well. I'm very excited, man.
Mr. Arthur?
Yeah. Among many other things. Is that gonna make you take me up soon?
I think this is one of the smartest books I've read in a long time. It's fun, it's funny, and it's also thought-provoking, which I absolutely love. And well, which I love about your comedy.
Speaking of love, we're talking about that.
Oh, look at the time.
Why don't you grease me up now? Stop playing.
The Tom Joyner Morning Show, weekdays from 6 to 10 on 106.7 WTLC.
Elements in music. Get in the zone. AutoZone.
WTLC Greenwood, Indianapolis. Time to get funky with the Saturday Night Basement Party.
The musical evolution has ended. We control the sound. It's time you all got down. We bring you electrophonic funk, 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 funk.
106.7 WTLC. It's your throwback show on the Redidio, the Saturday Night Basement Party. JC and now in the building, DJ Smooth, my brother in froship.
Yeah, you can call me Commander Funkenstein, baby.
Yes, we were wearing the blowouts last night. In fact, for those who have me as a friend on Facebook, go ahead and see the change on my Facebook page right now. You see the froze are flowing.
Hello.
That was a good time last night, man.
No doubt.
That was a good time. We're gonna get into it. For those who went to the concert, let us know. That George Clinton concert. Dial us up on the basement line, 239-1067. You want to tweet at us? Tweet at us at 1067WTLC, or you can tweet at me at JCWTLC, because we are one nation under a classic soul funky groove. You know what to do. If you want to hear something, dial us up or tweet at us. It's your Saturday Night Basement Party. 106.7 WTLC to all the brick houses.
Full effect.
WTLC.
WTLC, the Saturday Night Basement Party. JC and DJ some move in the crib, bringing you all your throwback jams on your throwback show on the Redidio. Make sure you lock into Karen Vaughn on Tuesday when she's back in the house, because make sure you listen 3 to 7 weekdays, because you'll have the, especially this Tuesday, she'll have the happy hour hookup. Karen calls the report at 3:40. She'll probably have something to lay on you, what she has probably seen over the weekend. And, of course, you got the 5 o'clock happy hour with all your favorite jams on your way home, especially for some of you, a short work week. So make sure you're locked in with Karen Vaughn right here at 106.7 WTLC. More of your throwback jams on the other side. We have the trick bag, Mr. Smooth.
We're going to work something out, man.
Okay, we're going to work it out. Saturday Night Basement Party, 106.7 WTLC.
Indeed. InLoveWithTyrone.com.
I became your enemy the day you decided not to leave Donetta for me.
Written and directed by Erica Nicole Malone.
It's the Saturday Night Basement Party with JC and DJ Smooth on 106.7 WTLC.
And then nice is in the house. Bring it to me. Then you know exactly whatever. Wherever and whenever. Yeah. We down with the rodeo show.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy.
106.7 WTLC, the Saturday Night Basement Party. JC and DJ Smoove in the building, getting you warmed up for the last hour and a half, because we're going to get funky. We got things to lay on you. We're just going to hold it off a little bit. But hey, just want to put this in your mental Rolodex. General election is November 6th, and the question is, are you registered to vote? Log on to TLCNaptown.com to get all the information you need to register. And once you get registered, know what to bring with you. Find out if you're registered and where. Review your polling location and set reminders, okay? Now, you can text VOTING to 23088 right now and get all the info in the palm of your hand. Once again, text the word VOTING to 23088 and you get all the info that you need. It's very important that you do this. Don't wait till the last second. Get registered to vote. 106.7 WTLC. WTLC, the Saturday Night Basement Party. JC, DJ Smoove in the building. Oh, yeah. We gonna get funkified. 239-1067. You got the basement line. What's up?
Hey, what's going on, Big G?
You tell me, man.
Hey, dog. I'm old school.
Yes, I know, man.
And I'm gonna tell you one thing.
Yeah.
Give me some James Brown.
Some James Brown.
I'm really, I told you.
Some of that nasty booger nose make a face full. You want to hear some James Brown.
I ain't never heard none of y'all play none.
Man, we played like the Big Payback.
I ain't never
and
give me some old school.
And Papa Take No Mess. Where you been, man? You passed out on me by 10 o'clock when we play that? What?
Give me some James Brown old school, dog.
All right, man. You got it, dog. All
right, man.
All right.
Appreciate it.
All right, man. I guess we got to throw in some James Brown.
Oh, yeah. I can't believe. You know, this is classic soul.
I know, man. I know. Oh, by the way, check out our website, TLCNaptown.com, because we do this little thing from the Saturday Night Basement Party Video Vault. And if you go to the website right now, you'll see me and DJ Smoove, along with the godfather of funk, George Clinton, from last night. And the video is Atomic Dog. That's right, we were incog afro last night. So go ahead and check it out right now at TLCNaptown.com.
WTLC Greenwood, Indianapolis. Time to get funky with the Saturday Night Basement Party.
What you gonna play now? Bobby, I don't know. But whatsoever I play, it's got to be funky. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, make it funky. Make it funky. I knew it was a lie.
DJ Smoove is in the mix. 106.7 WTLC.